It's a beautiful morning. Indeed, what a beautiful world you got. But the real question is, what do you do when you wake up? Or you just turn off your alarm and just sit there thinking about how short that night was? Hold it, what time do you even wake up? You gotta ask yourself that question. For me, I wake up 5:30 in the morning, but since it's a battle, I set like 5 alarms so that I don't miss even one. I get out with my fitness clothes and we run with my friends, but we ain't this many. After that, we go back to a nearby field and do some finishing workout. The goal of this special op is not only to get fit, but also to train the mind to wake up early. Because at this time, most people are sleeping, so there's peace and quiet. There's a place where they say that the mind is super active and bright when you wake up early. Just like the early bird catches the worm, I believe my day is perfect when I started early. So you've got to ask yourself, isn't this life worth more than sleeping? And when you wake up, the first thing you do is take your phone, not even your breakfast. I'm talking from experience. This is stuff I used to do and I'm still struggling, but I look to make major changes. And if you wish, you can do that with me. So please subscribe for the next video where we talk about the progress we're making. But in the next video, we talk about life. We talk about how I'm an introvert and how hard it is talking to people. I hope you all support me. Peace.